The next step is one of my favorite tricks. It's lining inside the lash with my gel liner. The key here is to lift the lash up and go in between the lash. What this does, it makes the lash look thicker, it defines the eye, and you look like you have absolutely nothing on, just thick lashes. The key, do not get on the waterline, and look at how I'm going right into the lash line. It takes a little bit of patience, but once you've got this down, you will never go back to not doing it. Look at that.